But speaking really, on the job that they did, I think one of the things that we gathered like might be appearing soon.
I
hate it.
Get out of here, mysterious stranger. You're going to just topple over.
A funeral.
Huh?
Goodbye.
Oh, I suppose yes. Now's a bad time.
If I may worry you for a bit of a moment.
We can talk after.
Or see if he's around tonight.
Please do.
If you want to join.
This is my new apprentice.
Please do.
The orbit kit.
If you find him, it'll put us all in.
Perhaps.
Please come over here.
Love.
Okay, I didn't know if it was a private conversation or not.
Well, excuse me, Pat Dancer in the pink dress.
Going to be
familiar with him.
Over here in the corner.
Oh, are you?
I helped them before.
Where are they?
Get off making me worry. Like
over
this.
Here,
Sally.
Oh.
Sorry, my back has been killing me from fleeing all day. I have to let myself use what to speak. Today I have made silver for the soap.
Currently, Mr. Pacel
is
in back there.
My fucking head is
evidently
hurting
so.
Goddamn horse bumping me around all the time.
Yeah.
Probably purchase it.
It's got a funky leg.
You won't tell anyone, will you?
I see. I tried to enter earlier today, and the
this
door
is the
does
one
not
who's
agree
been seen to me.
Oh, seeing
he's very kind.
Do you want to come with? I can go grab one and then.
Very good.
Outside the door.
Is it Lord Erdhard working the tavern today?
Lord Erdhard is getting himself a drink, because the tavern is not.
You haven't spoken about me, have you? I hope not.
I've talked
see
about
remember
you.
Our contract?
It's just being, I've spoken of how we've been working together.
I suppose it'd be too much for you to to ask for you to pass me one. Of course I'll pay for it.
Put it on the table.
Exactly.
Much obliged.
I believe it has to be closer.
Well, hopefully. I'd say there's more bad things about me nowadays than good.
That's why you're my favorite.
We can pick and choose.
He knows about my job, a little bit about me. Probably more than you, now that I think about it.
Doubtful.
Surprisingly more.
I know more about you than you think.
Oh yeah? Like what?
Get your tools ready for making more.
Things you'd probably rather not me say here.
Oh, I don't say. Yeah, orcs are getting.
Well, once again, as I said, whatever my previous mission was, one of the items I retrieved might embody. We might be a funeral for him today.
For some reason, I'm not sure.
They're apparently getting ready for
what's
a fire or an event.
You went on that mission, yeah?
Oh, I'm
not supposed to hear about
it.
Would you like
the
scrap before you figure out how to
near Corsetto, that's all you need to know.
And?
Actually.
Covered some bodies.
Oh,
turns out.
Everything that's on public records.
Pang managed to find a source of
space. Covered bodies near Corsetto. Yep.
Well, he got a whole lot of fish, but they're for his buyers and stuff, so.
Interesting.
I, I just got it for you in case you wanted to cook it. No charge. Just have fun. Cook something.
Finally get
I already ate bread, so if someone else wants to, or maybe I'll have it as a late night snack, you know. Either way, you have crab!
Evening, okay.
Congratulations!
Okay.
That's the most thoughtful gift.
Dorothy, excellent wind catcher and crab catcher.
Other than that, just planning,
and just a catcher in general.
A metric
and a buy-in.
Want to learn? I would love
just
to
get your in
case we really need to get this repaired.
Good lord.
Hey,
Tiberius, how'd you go?
At least I don't think so.
Wait, don't need dead ends. Well, at least they're not close. They got very close.
One.
Too close. But then we're staying there.
Assuming you're here for the,
Yeah.
Well,
now I am.
How long have they been there?
Yeah.
But it's for men with swords.
Although, actually, now that I think about it,
I am still in the folly of father's orders. I'll return momentarily.
Well done, gentlemen. Do your thing.
Hey,
daughter.
Hey. Just got back from fishing and heard that the gathering and stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, actually, did Garbon manage to talk to you about something?
Mentioned briefly about the tavern stuff.
No, not related to tavern stuff.
What does he need?
I should talk to you and back. I'll give you the brief version.
While we wait for people to...
update them on stuff.
Okay, well, when you're done, you're gonna need to have another conversation, so...
Okay, sounds good.
Almost died a couple times.
Okay. Or like, is it, wait, you and him or me and you?
Me and you. And
okay,
sounds good.
That's what's been keeping me away.
Okay, well, okay. Actually, it's also relating to you guys. You can update them.
Are we speaking to him on the my friends?
Yeah, I mean, if we want to update, else I can give him the not too long version and then give it back to you guys. Whatever, how we want to do this. I'm talking to him back here now.
Come
on in, come on in.
Well, she got sold to a new master today.
Very cozy in here.
Quite.
It's great in here, isn't it? Okay, so, long story short, before they give any details, I'll give you the torty summary. Basically, there are people going on docks, or not even just docks, it's in towns, going missing. There's a group of people that go to talk to them, and then they're gone. And it's happening in Blanero, and it's happening in Coseto, and, yeah, Blanero, that's what I said. And, yeah, people are going missing, and we don't know why, we don't know who, it's just people that are, like, all covered up, and they don't do names or anything. So now you guys can do details.
I've heard about this already,
I think you have the better details, my friend.
Oh, you have? Okay.
Okay.
I think you have the better details, my friend. You have more than I do.
Hmm.
Well, as she said, there are people disappearing, you know, here in Coseto and in Belerno too. So far, it's, just people in town, my family's gone missing, my brother and father. They, this strange group of people, I don't know much about them. I just know that they're from Coseto or something like that. But they come into town, they speak to you, and then the next day or two, you disappear. Because I saw my dad and my father speaking to them, and then the next morning, they're gone.
I think I remember the foreman speaking to someone the day before he disappeared.
Hmm, really?
Hmm.
Yeah.
So, like, my first thought was that it was the drow's kidnapping people, but it won't make sense for them to go there and then talk, and then they vanish, you know? That just doesn't make sense. Why not just go and then swoop?
Correct, that's not their MO.
That's what is the weird part. Yeah. So, and it's not just regular slavers, because, again, they wouldn't talk first. They just swoop in and grab.
Unless they're looking to see what sort of skill sets these people have. Do you know what they're being asked, what they're being talked about?
Mm-mm, no clue. I thought, you know, my dad was just setting up a deal, like, you know, selling fish and all that, but who knows?
And on my end, it was a dock foreman, my brother, a fellow dock worker, and then our paper woman. It was very different skill sets, but all from the same place.
And we ruled out that it was robber barons, because what's happening in Belerno too, and I don't suspect them to be kidnapping their own people.
And they would initially think pirates, but they're too quiet.
Dark cloaked figures, eh?
Perhaps. I didn't get too much of a view of what they were wearing, but they're a weird group, that's for sure.
Okay, we'll keep our eyes open. I'll do some digging and see if anything pops up. Other than that, I suppose just be careful, and if you hear anything else, come and talk to us.
Of course. Thank you, Lord.
Of course, my lord.
Of course.
And we haven't introduced ourselves yet. This is Jose, and I'm Omer.
And your... I don't want to say the word significant, seems a bit harsh. Where are you from? What do you do?
I just helped around with my brother and father with fishing and all that, and I'm from Belair now.
Ah, I see.
I had to be smuggled in here.
I was a sailor turned dock worker. And, well, now I help Garban with the tavern.
Okay. Yeah, I'll ask around, put some whispers out, see what I can do.
Thank you, my lord.
Greatly appreciated.
Of course. Lord.
Not to break it up, my lord, but I believe your father is gathering the people to begin the procession.
Yep. If there's anything else you need, do seek me out.
Of course.
Thank you, my lord. Of course.
Thank you, my lord.
Ooh. It's like half full.
Alright.
Ooh.
Please follow my.
All right. It seems some funeral is happening right now.
I do need an escort.
I want to a friend of that girl.
Hey, I'm okay.
I don't know if you were close to them or anything.
Made sure the roads were clean just for today.
A lot of them were.
Thank you.
Come along, my friend.
She was back there, Mr. Rester.
May I,
Go ahead. Miss O'Shaughnessy, if you'll stay close, she'll be in your care.
As always, sir.
I remember him from the Joking Club. I run with you a little while.
Last minute notice, girl.
You sure I knew how to pick him?
Yeah.
When this is over, do you ever, have a moment for a talk? I would need it.
Sure.
Thank you. Really.
Of course.
They're saying goodbye to someone.
You want some driver?
Okay, Lady Venora.
Go on through.
It's nice to see so many people. It's nice to see so many people be touched.
Tiring for the soul. All of this.
I'd like to say it gets easier.
I know it doesn't.
As time passes.
After you, Marcus. Okay, little wolf.
Sunny thought Jensen's hair was also hair colored.
Her full weight's on you.
Yeah, I figured as much.
Try to steal on myself for this one.
Kindness and strength.
Yes.
Okay, sorry.
Please begin falling in along the sand. A few things will be said and you will be allowed to go up and say your goodbyes. One at a time, and to say your final words to Jensen, son of Jeff. They approach the barrels, grab a bouquet, place them at their side and feet, and say whatever it is that you wish for them to hear before we send them on their final journey.
You will likely mourn in your own way.
The only thing you need to yourself,
I didn't get that one.
Give them a proper send-off, and remember them for who they are.
Give them a proper send-off, so.
Wherever you are, wherever you
I know. It's gonna whisper.
I hope they bring him to the mother.
Just imagine for a second. For all you want. Wouldn't you want to give him a send-off or not?
Master, yes, oh, no.
Yeah.
Both said things right, now, but...
No, that's another holy word to you. Just
let your mission
be here.
Yeah.
And give them their honorable send-off.
My...
Someday...
Come on, deal with the...
these same people doing? Mourn the loss of someone you care about.
I know that sounds like a lot, but... There's no one who loved your smile more than he did.
I didn't get to know him. And you love this woman so much.
So much to learn.
Yeah.
I guess that was the original script.
I'm quoting them myself.
Mm.
They
love
they
you.
Did, and that is all that matters now.
She got you.
Hey there, lad. I got you some roses. I mean,
for now.
I don't know if they were your favorite, but I tried my best.
Try and bow.
This broke.
It's off.
I'm sorry I wasn't there for you.
This is proof of all the people that cared.
And I know we didn't get to do our little marathon for our morning run.
It's tragic.
Thank you.
But at least I think you're a winner in all of
it.
Yeah, I
do.
So,
boring, Lonnie.
I made you a stone trophy. It's small.
Not with
it's honorary.
Everything that they've gone through.
Post-mortis.
Everything that they have to continue going through.
All the well wishes, all the same.
I'm trying to think of words and I don't know what to say, so...
It's not fair.
Take care. Wherever you are. I'm sure I'll be there with you shortly. So, just whatever for me, yeah? I'll catch up. From the very positive, from the very beginning, the moment that I met you. You always told me that I was an angel to you. You are one. It's more than I could ever be. I'm so, so sorry if I... It's not... There.
Toward you then. Marjorie.
I do hope the path for you now ahead. I get to see
you
again. You
have liked me much. Anybody care you speak with?
Yeah.
Best well, young man.
It works about.
Yoka.
Thank you.
Baz was really close.
With a lot of people.
It's getting you there for a bit.
Yeah.
Oh, this hurts more than it should.
That's all my morning running thing was a bit silly.
I don't know if you were really from the jogging club. I know you wanted to do some sort of competition or thing where we kind of training for a bit, did like a relay thing.
Almost like a ultimate warrior thing, but it never happened.
Look at that.
Does
swimming and skipping rocks.
No. I think it's safe to say they were probably closer than the Lupus were.
Oh.
An awful lot of them with how the war went.
Still rough going.
But to see that one so distinguished from the rest.
Losing anyone a part
rest,
of the crew is always difficult.
Must have made a difference in many people's lives.
I think we only went on one or two jogs in the morning together.
Deserved it indeed.
Life is the honor of being able to bring you out of there. I'm going to be honest, I'm still in shock about,
I'm sorry, Fenora.
I'll join you, huh? Well, he certainly did not get to go in a way he deserved. I think he would have liked to go at the sea.
Hi there, Jensen.
I mean, sure, but I asked the question.
I just wish I could have done more, you know?
When I came to Nautis.
No. All of us do.
I didn't run with you every morning, but I've been there.
Not. And this whole crew arguing.
And what I was still running. Make sure that the group you made is going. Going. It wasn't me, it was Marcus.
Ben was a true
witness today. I'm sorry about that. Sure, I'll be back sure tomorrow.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, I'm not. This is the first time I've ever accounted for one. I've stood by and
I'll do right
make a burial myself. I don't regret that we went down there and got you back. That you got here. You two taught me a lot.
At least they brought them home, you know?
Hi.
Not the rock down.
Sorry, it took us so long, though.
If you'll excuse me.
Just wish we'd have brought him back to Ed.
I'll keep running for you. And I'll have to see what Aaron is like.
Oh, his mom's gonna kill me.
I heard it's real bad now, but at the very least, I should visit out of respect for you. Wish you the best, and you won't be forgotten.
We should send word to Valhalla.
This is a skipping stone next to the flowers.
Hello. Thanks for bringing him home, man.
Thank you. My first name almost everything. Nothing
means
a lot. Nothing said.
You'd have liked him.
One of the ones that brought her home.
I actually got to meet him a few times.
There's a number of us here.
Oh. I didn't know.
Thank you.
They were very bereaved.
I don't know if I could.
Always seemed joyful. Smile on his face.
I guess if I could aid in his funeral, but if that's not possible, I will respect you.
A good man.
I've buried enough graves in my life. And I'm only 22.
How did you both meet?
Still can't get the volume thing.
Back in Hardwick, actually.
Releases the soul from its
He was a god. The scribery.
Thank you.
If you require anything of me, don't hesitate to ask. Very young when he fought. That's surely a job not many could do. Matthias Torquemada.
Later on, I can.
Be strong.
I can describe the greatest companionship growth.
No, I can make it through that.
Something of which I've never had forgotten.
Just gotta keep strong.
We all love the sea.
We all want to be part of it.
It seemed like the right thing to do, but whenever one of us had to give our lives, became a part of the thing where we only already felt like we truly belonged.
Yeah, I can do this.
I'll be okay.
Yeah. That makes sense.
It just hurts.
I've only had properly buried once or so, and, I can believe it. Well, that was because I couldn't do anything else.
And you are?
No,
I just gotta breathe.
It's over here.
You alright there?
Does it back?
Of course, sorry.
Okay.
Some things, but probably not appropriate. Not to ask the
order of the game. Being from a grave, you can only listen to farmers, as everyone knows.
One that's been powered up.
The dead don't judge.
Don't judge. I used to. And then I tried my best to forget him when he was dispatched.
I suppose if I had to put my own opinion on the idea of empire.
I guess I know that's one thing we all have in common.
It ultimately does release him in a way.
I can see Deku.
They don't have
to
look for
any
one or another.
Indeed, that's the major.
I
have more people lined up to pay respects to him.
Alright.
What?
I don't think there would be to pay respects to him.
No, yeah. But yes, it is. It's incredibly.
I have seen him. He came over with a lot of the other ones.
I'm so glad they're not there. That's not them.
I'm so sorry, Miss O.
If you have to burn them to set them free, then isn't that even worse?
No, Torty. As that is still them. As...
He was a friend of mine, Gerald, no?
It was.
They're still there, that's still them. Just because they can respond to you doesn't mean that
they're part of the group.
Who they are loses any significance. It's a terrible thing to imagine that something worse could happen to them. Maybe that's it. The idea that anything worse than this could happen. I don't know. I didn't know the poor boy very well.
You see that man?
Occasionally.
Up at the gate?
A protector.
Not enough, teacher.
Builds off from the bonds.
But they do mention to
me. He's one of the richest men in
Nautis. When you look at those people down there,
yeah.
Do you really think that any of them would be doing this if it's not?
He was the new one people.
No, I know.
Before I got here.
I know that's what he wanted. I just don't get it. I don't want that.
I know.
Kindness, a kind heart, pure soul.
It's an unfortunate part of life that you sometimes have to consider this.
Always striving to do the best they can.
When I first saw you, Jensen, I thought this man was way over his head.
Not a lot around like that.
Far into something he didn't need to get involved into.
No.
French to see that they allowed an imperial butcher. And then they called the butcher.
The last time I saw gathering. You were a man dedicated to a cause.
I was wondering if the rumors were real.
A man who knew exactly what he wanted.
Didn't know anything about the thing.
Well, and so many people inspired
him. Rumors, you say?
Yes, well, he's gone on to pick up that in my own way.
He really was the best of us.
Do not try to fill someone else's shoes.
Take up what I mean, I mean.
Seem to be found everywhere throughout North nowadays.
Just means I need to put my efforts in just being me.
Johnson was so loved. Even people who have never met him before are lining up to say that they wish they did.
Engine served in Edwin.
I think remembering his smile is kind of tiding me up.
How interesting. Seems a great deal.
Tomorrow.
One way or another.
Things are either going to be okay or very bad.
Hello, Kesson.
I would like to
know
as well.
We didn't talk too often, but
you may be right.
If it's
I
not,
wish I had more chances to.
Individual.
Do what we can to do and make it better.
You're always a joy, talking on the morning jog.
Hey, pardon.
And rarely have I met in Gradia someone who would be considered
I'd like to invite
an Andahavashar's lady of your soul.
Tomorrow night.
A good soul. So I'm glad I met one in you. Stars are dimmed from your loss. We will continue on with your memory.
Lord to talk to soon. So, if it's the do you? You are a friend with Lord. Trees.
Could be one
which Lord is this? This Lord Aaron?
For all my time digging graves, I never really thought about how what I would like to be. Rested.
I might not have known you, Wilkinson.
I've seen many try to catch
you.
The
time that I did know you, you helped bring me out of
here.
I wish
you
the Capitano.
Cut off the other flies.
You brought us
you're
back along with the help of the Lord and many others. Helped free many of those who were brought down by its horrible rain.
Now with the people of a settlement that I once saved.
I'm glad that I was part of the rescue
party. Accepted me as a family.
At least I hope that you can go on to the next level.
And do you have wills and testaments to honor that?
Perhaps. But at this point, I'm a soldier. Death is around every corner. I've not worry enough.
Watch over and take off. Take care.
I suppose it's better to have one. In case the end is closer than you think.
Everyone's life.
You'll know when I'm
sure that we were going to get.
I'm sure what to speak to.
Henry Marin.
Where my father come?
I wish I could have gone back. After every battle we fought, every adversary, I should have stayed.
I'm saddened by it, but...
And yet here you are.
I'm fine.
Seems we both ran. Sorry, I couldn't have been there. You died. Make one last stand with you. May that blue flame guide you, Jensen. Give that lion an earful whenever you get to him, huh?
Son of Jen, while I may have not known you in life, after tonight, walking around the streets of Nautis keeping them clean, and hearing everyone's last testimony and final words to you, I believe I know you, at least in death. You are a hard-working person who has given everything to protect the ones you love. And the light of your life brings more flame to torches than you know. Inspires others to take care of them. And flowers for your feet, so when you travel in the afterlife, everywhere you go is blessed. Farewell, Jensen, son of Jin.
I remember seeing you and the other dock workers, Marcus, every morning, getting ready for your morning job, you know. And I even wouldn't want to be. And I know you'd be taken away from us soon, but I would have gone more. Gotten to know you more. Sad, such a jovial spirit been taken from us. But here, all these people here. And I hope you continue on the next.
You again,
yourself rest.
Is there anyone with final words for Jensen before this ceremony comes to a close?
Anyone with final words for Jensen?
Something to say.
Step forward.
I already said my piece. Don't worry.
No, but. For final words?
I'm here.
Who's here?
What?
Oh, fuck's sake.
I don't recognize them.
Uh-oh.
You got to be shitting me.
I'm not a man of much words. You'll be missed. And I wish you're happy wherever you are, wherever you may be now. I know you were loved here.
The juicy entrance. Oh!
Said move it so dumb.
Jensen, son of Jen. When I met him was an Auralandi peasant. Lowborn. Fields to survive. But I never stopped him in growing in stature or showing what kind of man that he was. The way he behaved and held himself put most those of noble blood to shame. Did everything in his power to make sure that none around him were left wanting
and underground men were left behind. He served the Adwick Guard soon enough, being noted for his heroism and his bravery. Because when his country called and was at war, as a boy who knew nothing about conflict, he only knew that someone must, and so he did. He was afraid. Scared, even. But his reasoning was, if I don't, then someone else will have to, and I refuse. And so Jensen, son of Jen, found himself on the front lines at war. Amidst its horrors, and accomplished things that many have never been able to and never will. But he never touted it. He never wore it on his chest. He was a humble man, and that's what a hero is. Not someone who wears bright colors. Not someone who waves their accolades. It is someone who quietly and humbly serves and puts their life on the line for what they believe. Even. And Jensen did that. And his love for life and people went above the call of duty. As many of you standing here can testify for, Jensen was a good man. We should all strive to try and be something like this man. Though our lives took us in separate directions, I did not get to speak to him much in the later months of his life. I will always have nothing but respect and admiration for Jensen. Because a man of his caliber only comes once 100 years. The torchbearer will come forth along with Miss L.
If you don't mind.
Sure.
Come on, dear.
Yeah.
Let's see him off one final time.
Yes, my lord.
Thanks.
Be strong. Be strong.
Come on. Steal your heart, please.
Things for coming.
I had this gets to be.
I don't miss it. He truly was the best of us, wasn't he, old friend?
Good career record. A general, amazing person.
They would have gone far if they hadn't fallen.
Not who I think it is, Stonewall.
I'm definitely one of a kind person.
bad for him. That I'm sure we can agree on.
In this life or the next! In this life or the next?
The next.
DM note, I'm going to do something for Jensen. You do not see me.
And that's it.
One of Arlen's best is gone.
Died fighting what he believed in.
Up there joining our teacher, the lion.
Probably telling someone off.
Probably.
Not probably Jensen.
Warden's up there with him.
Thanks for helping with that, Grunshaw.
Of course.
Mm-hmm.
my lord. The same as I usually am when this happens, which is quite frequently. It's just exhausting, that's all.
Yeah, there he is.
The manor is not looked after. I shall return.
Of course. I'll be there shortly.
Take as much time as you need, Lord.
There's a bottle of wine on the counter. Feel free to crack it open.
Maybe. Maybe a glass of wine is to be had.
Yeah.
I wonder how mad the lion will be when he sees Jensen.
Seems to be quite knowledgeable for an Imperial.
Leave when you're ready, Vera.
I don't think the lion would be mad.
I think he'd be quite happy to see him.
It's time to go.
I'm heading back.
What are you doing all the way here, Lars? How's home? I trust well.
Just a message. Your current employer's left it.
To be quite fair, I think we know exactly who caused that current mess. It was neither the Imperium nor us.
They didn't help.
I'm looking back here, Jensen. You're right. I'm looking back.
No, we didn't.
I am a
fear. Fancy seeing you in the ass end of the world, though. They send you here to die, too.
Yeah. I'm here for Jensen. I have, unfortunately, cannot share my information with you, Imperial.
Imperial. What's the king doing?
As good as the king can be.
I see.
A new lead.
I see. Why were you horsed? I'd leave this place far behind. There's nothing here but rejects and death.
Step away from the beach
house. And which one are you? Destined to die or a reject?
Same right back at you, old friend.
You really
I want to join your mage of the Imperium.
I expect to find you here. Then again, I don't know who connected.
Well, wouldn't have missed this.
I figure. Bold to show your face, Captain.
Well, I wouldn't miss this. Gentleman's one of the best ones I ever worked with.
Of course, I understand. It's good to see you alone.
I'll talk with him later.
It's good to see you as well. All of the familiar faces here.
A lot more than one would expect.
We intend to return. I can have a few of the rangers take you around. Or off any trail. Your choice.
Start gathering people and sending them back to town for their safety. We'll stay here and gather some ashes.
Time to head home when you guys are ready. We don't want people out here. You're right, little hopper.
Yeah.
Stay strong.
They'll come to you.
Oh, horse.
Now, interesting to see you out here.
Shall I?
We're getting pretty good at this, aren't we?
Unfortunately.
Yeah.
I keep losing so many. I'm so sorry for all of you. He wore his heart on his sleeve. I wish I got to know him more. I was trying really hard not to cry so I could be strong for him, but I...
Always remember that.
Were everyone to be so lucky to have a wife like you, Basil.
Pain is heavy. Never forget it.
My poor makeup is getting ruined.
Everyone that happened.
My son, get them dispersed.
Sewn into a great tapestry. The man made himself. Loved by many.
Doing my job in Ireland. I heard about this, and I was given permission to head out here.
Time to get going, guys. Don't want to linger too long. I don't mean to rush you, but conversations can be had elsewhere.
I know. Don't let me keep you. It's good to see another face, especially yours. Stay safe, all right?
You too, Selma. I know your line of work is very busy. You stay safe too.
I will be with her at my side.
Go on, you guys.
Goodbye, Jensen.
Buttercup, I'm not very good at riding, but you're gonna have to let me try to bring you back, okay?
Well, how many other times that I
your friend is still there, by the way, Elshon. You'd like to wait for him.
So I'm afraid we're going to ask everyone to leave, if you will begin to make your way out.
You all?
Sure, please, I'll someone can safely back. Especially the hawk that was earlier.
get home.
My lord.
Hmm.
Would you like me to remain here for the lord himself, or leave with you?
Leave with me. Let him grieve. He doesn't get enough of it.
We're going to the Grove.
Horses do not like going uphill. Buh.
No hard feelings about it. I understand. Take care, Horst. It was good to see you again.
It was good seeing you as well.
Stay safe, dear old friend.